Mission. And just into our newsroom out of Tampa, dive teams say they recovered a body on board a sunken shrimp boat. Police have not officially identified that person, but they were searching for Captain Curtis Lee Cowling on Sunday. They got reports just before 8 a.m. that a boat was submerged near Causeway Boulevard. Cowling lived on the 63-foot shrimp boat full-time. The boat leaked diesel fuel into the water when it sank. Hazmat crews there were able to contain the spill to a small area.